A key business priority for Absa was to grow their younger user base. To achieve this growth, Absa knew they needed to drive transactional account uptake with South African youth. Recently, Absa repositioned its brand to a territory that unlocks possibilities and gives the customer more. As part of this repositioning strategy and to grow their younger user base, media was tasked to find opportunities that demonstrated how Absa does more for its customers. To do this, we needed to understand how and when to target youth to make sure our campaign really resonated. A younger audience spends a lot of its time browsing social media and playing mobile games, especially during their downtime, which has further increased during COVID-19. People also learn quicker through gamification as it engages different parts of the brain, ideal when trying to land a slightly more complex banking message. Making use of this insight, we collaborated with Snapchat to launch an African First, a bespoke gaming solution designed to demonstrate to younger consumers how Absa is your partner in making money go further through teaching best practice banking skills in an environment already known, trusted, and loved. The game consisted of 12 days of play, with each day's challenge linked to an Absa product. Absa's unique service offerings were dramatised by an unforgettable and very handsome lion with savvy financial skills to boot. He taught consumers about Absa's unique service offerings in an engaging, entertaining, and memorable way. Each day, the users got to spend Absa Moola to keep the king of the savannah happy through sound financial decisions. To create hype and seed this game outside of Snapchat, we used a group of Twitter micro-influencers to play the game daily and amplify this on the highly relevant platform Twitter. Overall, the campaign achieved outstanding results.